Can't see the texture in this lighting.
Definitely torque rolling.
Oh, hell heavy.
What'd you change?
The camera.
Oh, yeah.
Well, it's nice now.
These lights.
This fucker flies nice as fuck now. It's just a little troublesome getting in the air.
Yeah. Lost it. There it goes.
Fuck yeah.
Heck yeah, there you go. It's surprisingly easy to see.
Surprisingly easy to fly. It's a little wobbly at low speed.
Yeah.
But once you get it up in the air, that bitch just fucking goes. Look at that shit. This wind right now is better than it was earlier.
Yeah, it is.
It's not all turbulent.
Need some lights on it.
That's half throttle. Yeah, I've been cruising it around here at about a third throttle.
That's crazy.
For the most part.
This is a big prep on it too, huh?
Yeah, that fucking 10.6 does pretty good. Better than 9. I banked a little too hard there. I was afraid.
Whoops. And some wingtip skis.
Did I? It's hail heavy, that's why. At low speed it does that shit. It doesn't want to pick the tail up first.
Yeah.
It's gonna have to do some nose down, I think, to take off.
Yeah, because it was picking it up earlier.
What's that?
It was picking it up earlier, that first flight.
Yeah, really easily.
You shut it off?
Yep. Try a dead stick landing. Not too horrible, I guess. There we go.
Yeah, that was better.
Smooth takeoff.
Oof, my thumb is killing me.
What's up?
Thumb is freaking hurting. Coming up on 7 minutes.
Oops. I want to flatten the gear out a little bit, huh?
Yeah.